I gave out the recordings to the FBI from my meetings with the Russians and all those other people. And I made at least 20 others at the same meeting. Trump was there by video link. And it was like one of those movies where all these people are coming in front of a ruler and asking for favors. Can I do this? Can you do this for me? And I'll give you this and I'll do this and do that. And one big meeting to start with, then some of the others were asked to stand outside in another meeting room, wait. And he'd meet with certain groups, white supremacists, the Klan, and the white Christian purists all in one meeting. And then came the Association of American Pedophiles, believe it or not, and NAMBLA, the North American Man-Boy Love Association. And they were asking for stuff. And NAMBLA was asking for the age of consent for a boy to be 9 years old. And the Association of Pedophiles was asking for 12 years old for girls. And old Donald was chuckling a bit. He didn't actually promise anything, but he gave the idea that he was going to do it. And then Wall Street, they was at the beginning of Wall Street and the Russian bankers there was some mention of Putin, but not much. The funny thing, Donald asked Grand Wizard to make a new title, Emperor. He won't be Emperor of the Klan. What a fool. And they didn't actually say yes. They said no, they had a tradition and blah, blah, blah. Anyway, it's all on tape. I'll give it to the FBI. There was another mention of they wanted different levels of citizenship. They wanted to put Hispanics at level 4, Jews at level 2. They need the Jews money, apparently. So they were gonna try and make it a kind of a multi-tiered system. They were putting workers like black dusters. They were coal miners, etc. All those other trades. They called them black dusters for the citizenship thing. Old Donald, he's giving the idea that these things are going to go ahead, but it's going to take time. So he's asking for a lot of money went his way, a lot of money and then promises of votes. And anyway, it is complicated bunch of negotiations. I don't understand all the money stuff that happened. There was transfers. But anyway, all those folks are foolish. Donald got some of your money, he don't care. He don't care, get the rest. He didn't come through with me. He asked me to surveil the DNC and Hillary and get dirt on them. I didn't agree to get dirt. I said I'll surveil. I'll give him all the tapes he wanted and all the recordings he wanted. And I'll give it to him. And come time to pay, he gave me a pittance. He did not even one-tenth of what he agreed upon. He reneged on it. And so I've done this for free. I'll get revenge on you, Donald. And I'll give all of this to the FBI.